Updated their electronic disease surveillance system to allow positive COVID-19 test results to be automatically imported into their system. And as a result of this new process, these numbers that we're about to show you are higher than normal. DHS reports more than 70,000 new cases and 54 new deaths since Friday, and 757 more people were hospitalized.
Today's the national